So, there I was, in the void, without a body, with so much more killing to do. But the old one, the cruel one, the master, he thought my work should continue. In this body in particular, and the main thing is the torment of your friend, Father Karras, as he watches while I rip and cut and mutilate the innocent. He strains again and again. He is inside of us. He will never escape pain. His pain won't end. Excuse me. Was I raving? Forgive me. I'm mad.